What's up everyone, PK here. So the championship for tomorrow at Ona Beach is a go. The weather looks really good. However, I have to warn you guys that the swell is going to be very, very, very scary. It's going to be 6 to 8 feet, so that's pretty big and it's very dangerous. The most important thing tomorrow is that you have to watch the ocean constantly. Never, never turn your back on the ocean. Just be alert and watch other people. Just try to stay safe because the swell condition is going to be very dangerous. If you are a parent and you're bringing your kids, please do not let them get in the water. The swell, 6 to 8 feet, is very, very dangerous. So tomorrow's going to be quite a challenge. So a swell of 6 to 8 feet is going to be pretty vicious and it's going to push you all the way up the beach. So tomorrow's going to be pretty challenging. And if you do win it, you will probably be the true surf fishing champion. I've held tournaments since 2016 and I don't think we have a swell this big before. My advice is to time the waves. Just watch how many waves before it recedes back out far. And once you time it right, you can go out while it's receding and then make a cast and haul your butt back to shore. Okay, folks, so once again, please be alert. All right, so I was going to put another list of all the prizes, but I figure you guys can just check my website on everlist.com to see the prize list. And yeah, so that's pretty much it. Just remember the fee will be $25 per person. We are raising the fee because there is now an increased cost with the permit and the insurance. Kids under 18 get in free as long as you have your parents or a legal guardian. Now I just want to make a quick announcement about next year's tournament. The 2020 summer tournaments, it's already been set. So if you go to my website, everlist.com, I'll put a link below. You can find out all the information there. Both going forward, both of the tournament and the championship will be held at Ona Beach. I really want to pick one place where we can call a home for the championship. I just want to make one permanent spot because it's more predictable and people can plan their vacation around that event. The warm-up tournament will be July 18th and the championship will be August 15th, and that's in summer 2020. Okay. Okay, folks, so that's about it. So let's hope for a good day tomorrow and let's all try to stay safe, catch a lot of fish and have fun. And I will be there tomorrow about 7:30 and I'll start registering people. And once you register, you can start fishing. All right, tight lines, folks.